This dress that I'm wearing is specifically 1861, and I have here the pagoda sleeves. It's all monocolored. It's got a high neck. The dresses from 1860 to 1862 were relatively monotoned and not a whole lot of detail added to them. But really, by the end of 1863, all the way through 1867, geometric patterns and designs and bringing back the lavish trims were becoming very popular again.